day you came into this world, I received the clarity that I so desperately needed. And I hope that one day you can be as proud of me as I am of you.
Interesting day you choose to be late.
I come here out of respect for one of the heroic figures of our time, Cesar Chavez.
I was born in Yuma, Arizona, in a ranch owned by my family, but we lost it in the Depression. That's where I witnessed the injustice suffered by the people.
To be successful, we have to have an army of boycotters willing to do the hard work. The bigger the army, the bigger the success.
Farm workers in Delano, California, have begun an unprecedented strike in the Central Valley.
The citizens of Delano, they respect the law.
So do we, especially the Bill of Rights.
Have you seen the headlines they're getting? That's costing us real money, Mr. Bogdanovich.
We don't have to negotiate. We have to dictate terms.
Cesar, they will shoot.
We're gonna break this damn strike.
It's all lies. They're saying the strike is not legal. They're painting us to look like criminals.
I failed you as a leader, and I will fast until everyone makes a pledge recommitting themselves to nonviolence.
Does he know what he's doing to you?
No, he doesn't.
They've been coming in bigger numbers ever since Chavez quit eating. How long can a man go without food?
It depends on the man, John. Everything depends on the man.
Once social change begins, it can't be reversed. You can't humiliate someone who has pride. And you can't oppress someone who's not afraid anymore.